unlocked yet. Cool. I really don't have, like, I wish you didn't pick those up if you're full. He's trying to pull the lever to call security. Oh, we got another one of those things. Do we have another one of those bad guys? I hope not. It was a pain. Whee! I do have another one of these jerks. Let's fight him differently this time. Get him off the... I wonder if he's in the air. I think he won't move. I think if he's on this one and you break one, he won't move. Because that'd be cool. What if you break the one he's going to? Power now. He's like, here. What about now? Has he still got power like that? Nice, cashing in. Which one? Oh, it must just be a finishing point. Let's have a quick look down so it can come back up. Oh, that... I mean, that kind of looks doable. I'm just waiting for those things to start zapping again. I'm like, awesome. flat. All right, so you don't want to... Maybe we should have waited. One there that might be a little bit helpful if we can get to like all the way back there, but I don't think we're going there yet, and that's way away. And how quickly do we have to get this other one up? Jump across the gap at the back there as well. That's one. But I don't think that'll let us in. We're going to jump on the other side as well. That's cool. That's a cool little thing. Without dying up the back of your pants. I was just about to say, this has all got this very steampunky feel, except it's all electricity. This is all electropunk. Calmed everything down. Just left those things to get. Can we go back this way now? That we don't. Way back at the start. Oh, I didn't. Did we come over this? Oh. Okay. Oh, yeah, we came to here. Couldn't do anything again. I wonder if we have to go all the way back. Or is there something else somewhere that we can experience? Before I get all the way back to the start. And I was supposed to go a different way. And I turn that around? No. There's a an achievement for doing this game in under 5 deaths. But quite often, like, I just end up, you just end up jumping off a cliff because the camera's... Well, there is no camera control. It just... Oh, that's to get out of here. That's a problem. Secret. There was a button we pushed that got us back up here. We could have done the whatever this form of transport is. We not pushed that before? I guess we couldn't, so this is where we should have come in. Top, that's the very top bit. So I wonder if we're from on here, if we can now swing this. Whoa, okay, so that's just gone higher. Gone right up the top, which is all well and good, but there was things we didn't get down in there. I don't know if we can go back down in there now. Surely we have to be able to. Alright, let's There's the crab. This brings us back down in again. Except this time, the thing's up the top. folded down. Can we get just across? There's anything else. I mean, there is. There's three, whatever they are. But I wonder if that's. I wonder if that's coming later. Possibly should have checked when we're up the top. We could always go back to Dude Bro that gave us the arm. Those two circles and that thing that sort of resembles a tree. Definitely gonna have to be a lot more careful when doing the five deaths run. A bit of the sword. Okay, cool. That's what I still don't know what the other three things are. Two things. Diamond's heart. Just a respawn point. Interesting that they're back. I didn't even see that that was there. That's like... That's cool that that's down there, but how does that help us? It doesn't really. We do actually need to get lower. How? I tell what these are. They could very well just be like the cog pieces on the second one. I don't know what those are. Back up the top and see what Big Cousin Robot says. This way. Secret-ish. Wow, they're strong boxes. Which means we gotta find the other one. Since we know it's definitely attainable, right? It has to be. It's very likely a jump like that, yeah? So if we go back to where we just did that from, which I think is this way. That was pretty cool. Devs did well on that one. It just makes me want to explore like heaps more now. Which is good, but it's sometimes frustrating. I wonder if I'm getting the feeling, it feels like it's one of those boxes with the green orbs in it. This feels weird, eh? I don't think it's that. Or I think if that's anything, it's a like a different map. I was ready to be looking around everywhere for that. I didn't even see this through the window. I just saw the impression on the wall that you can power break. I think we go back to Dude Bro at the start now. See what he has to say. I think we've got enough currency now to upgrade all our stuff, yeah? 104. Oh, it requires a lot of pieces, a lot of the other pieces, though. I think we've got those.
Oh, excuse me, wow.
Okay, well, that's flashing as the next point. There's a thing on the map there we can get. I kind of want to see if that means Duper is not going to do it. We can always get back here easier. Let's take the walker. Is that a warp point? That now. I wonder if the crab can walk across that. So many questions. crab will be able to walk across that. There was something else on the map that's powered up now. That. I wonder if we can do that now. If that's why it's glowing. Because we stuck our hand in something and it made us stronger. That's correct. It's like, I don't care. Let's check the upgrades. Upgrades. I don't have sword pieces. Oh, we have to get increased punch damage in that. We don't have enough of those. Let's go sword thrust. How do I do it? This one and I'm undead. Save point, set up. Call that the weekend. Ready for the weekend.